all beings, not just human beings, all beings are unique and have a right to exist. Understand, the right to exist is equivalent to human beings and trees and plants and animals. All beings have equal right to exist. So nobody can kill the other being, hurt the other being for their survival or existence in Kailasa. So no killing. Even animals cannot have non-veg food. Animals cannot kill and eat. In Kailasa, even animals cannot kill and eat. It's possible. It's possible. Because all beings have equal right to exist. All beings are unique. And all beings have to be provided an energy field, mandala, ambience for absolute manifestation of the ultimate possibility and powers and the state, space, powers of Paramashiva. These are all the fundamental rights. Fundamental rights given to every life in Kailasa.